And on the eighth day, God looked down on his planned paradise and said, I need a caretaker. So God made a farmer.
Thank you. Now, hopefully, it doesn't come to the tractor, folks. He had already.